today. Let's get to it. Got 10 squats, 10 push-ups, reverse plank for a 20 count, and get up for 10. So our times three. So do all four, all the way through, three sets of those. Squat, I want you guys to sit back, drop it down as low as you can, sit back on those heels. Do 10 of those. Push-ups, it's a basic push-up. At 10, remember to keep your hands underneath your sternum, shoulder width apart, and drop it down, keep the elbows in. Reverse plank. Get on your heels. You can start here, lift your butt up, hold that for a 20 count. If that's too hard, we'll come into this position here. Force your chest out, hips up, hold for a 20 count. And then get ups, your favorites. Keep your hand up. Remember, there's two ways you can get up. You can roll to the side, keep your hand and eyes up to the sky, and then slowly come back down. All right, utility jump. We have three sets of those. Get to it, report back.